Hello children, are you waiting to find out what mom is going to teach you today? Well, then let's begin. Today, we are going to revise all the letters that we have learned so far. So, not only are we going to revise those letters, but we are also going to understand the sequence. We are going to write them in a sequence. So even our revision will be in sequence. Now what is sequence? Sequence means they come in a specific order, one after the other, the way you say the letters. How do you sing? A, B, C, D, right? So first you say A, then comes B, then comes C, and then comes D. Do we say F, L, I, O, T? No. So, we will revise the letters and we will learn to write them in the sequence as they come. Well, let's begin. The first letter is A, but we have not learned letter A. Next, B, C, D, E. So, the first letter we will write is E. Standing line, sleeping line on top, sleeping line in the middle, sleeping line down, E. After E, F. Standing line, sleeping line on top, sleeping line in the middle. After F, G, H. One standing line, another standing line, one more standing line. Sorry. Standing line, sleeping line, standing line. H, I. Standing line letter I. J, K, L. So, standing line, sleeping line, L. M, N, O, P, Q, R, S, T. So, standing line, sleeping line on top, T. U, V, down, up, V, W, down, up, X, two slanting lines, Y and Z, sleeping line, slanting line and sleeping line. So, these are the letters that we have learned so far. E, F, H, I, L, T, V, W, X and Z. E makes the sound E. F makes the sound F. H makes the sound H. I makes the sound I. L makes the sound L. T makes the sound T. T. V makes the sound V. W makes the sound W. X makes the sound X. And Z makes the sound Z. So, we will now see how it has to be written in the notebook. See children? In the notebook, in alternate squares, you have to say the letters loudly and then write. For example, standing line, sleeping line on top, sleeping line in the middle, sleeping line down, letter E. So for every letter that you write, you will say loudly the formation as well and write them in alternate squares. E, F, H, I, L, T, V, W, X and Z. So children, this was all in this video. We will learn something new in our next video. Till then, bye.